Hey guys, sorry about the noise in the background. Someone's doing construction. Wow, this is my best video. I'm going to show you guys how to do a trick on aerial cameras. So, what you're going to do first is you're going to sit in it. And just a heads up, this is a drop. So you're going to straddle that in, hook feet, and up. Now, for beginners, this is called a nap drop. That's for beginners. But if you want to go more intermediate, you're going to do an angel drop. Back up here, up. So you want this, come forward, and let go. And going up into a nappy drop, you can also get into a drop. And then you should go to straddle, crochet your legs, pull up into a nappy drop, and then you're going to grab one side, pull to the side, here, drop. If you don't want to drop forward, then you can sit in your silks. Try your legs, hook one foot, come up, grab one of the silks, hook one of your legs, and fall to the side. If you guys want to know how to do any drops or tricks, comment down below and I will teach you. Bye!